got some work to do here. I came up with some ideas earlier, and I was like, I better get to it and do it before I forget them. Here. Okay. I got an idea. Let's go to only one. Proverbs 12:10. U.S. Careful of the needs of our animals. There's supposed to be a comma. Oh, that gives me an idea. Oh, I got a good one. that's paraphrasing it, but it's the point, right? Here's my prayer. I'm wearing this for your glory and for the benefit of others. That's my prayer. Based on your holy word, the sentiment is the same, and I hope the wording is righteous care for the needs of the righteous care even the greatest acts even I wanna get this one correct, and I wanna get it to the best possible way to bring glory and honor to the Lord and to help others. So I wanna make sure this is right, and I want it to be the best written in the best possible way. The righteous care for the needs of all the end. All right, let's go to a funnier one. I don't want to. No, let's hear what it's animal. Yes. James 3, 7 through 8. Okay, let's see. Let me think. That's kind of funny. Why funny? See where we're at here. See where that puts us. Proverbs 12:36. That's very true. I mean, that even the closest friend, the poor, deserves them. There you go.